Welcome to Two Track Tombstone with me, Jay Tombstone. If you have a question, request, or comment, leave it in the comment section. 'Twas the day before Thanksgiving and all through the house, not a mouse was stirring, 'cause I've got two cats. I'm in my old house. Does it sound a little echoey? It's sounding echoey to me, 'cause my house is pretty empty right now. We've got most of the stuff moved to the new place. I've got 4 more days to get to the new place. December 1st, I have to be out of this place. So I've been moving. Tomorrow's Thanksgiving. I think we're going to kind of take a break from all the moving and just kind of appreciate Thanksgiving at the new house. The power's not on. On our side, there's 2 sides of the house. Megan and Brandon own the house, and they're living on one side. And the power's already on that one. The other side, there's problems with the permits and blah, 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 blah. So the power may not be on for a few more days. Nonetheless, we're still moving. If December 1st gets here and I'm out of this house and the power's still not on there, we're going to live at Kier's house because Kier doesn't have to be out of his house until the end of December. Nonetheless, everything's moving along just fine. We had the great Fringe Fest Drunk Tune Show, and I'm going to just play a little iTunes Roulette. Spin the wheel! iTunes Roulette, round and round it goes. The first song my iTunes spits out when I hit random is this first song we play. The second song my iTunes spits out is the second song we'll play. The very first song my iTunes spit out when I hit random today is Communicate by the B-52s. I love this song. It's off the Bouncing Off the Satellites album, which, of course, was the album where Ricky Wilson died before it was released. And we all thought for a little while that was the end of the B-52s. Even the B-52s thought that was the end of the B-52s. But it wasn't. They didn't tour with this album because they were all kind of heartbroken, and it was kind of a dark time for the B-52s. But it was still going back. It's such a great album. And this is the first song my iTunes spit out today. This is Communicate by the B-52s off the Bouncing Off Satellites album. Take it.
Let loose. Before it causes problems, let loose. Or it tears you apart, let loose. Let loose.
You gotta reach out. Reach out and touch someone. You gotta reach out. Reach out and touch someone.
Boy.
Oh, girl.
You better communicate before
boy,
it's friend. Too late.
Before it's
too late.
Let, let, let.
That is the B-52s with Communicate! Ho! Communicate! Ho! My mother is in the hospital right now, which has me just worried. She went in the hospital last week. She was in for a few days. She got out of the hospital. She's back in the hospital. All this is going on while I'm trying to move, and it's just, I think I said this on the last podcast, which was on like a week ago, and I was stressed out about it, because, my instinct is to just go to Alabama and, like, visit her and see her in the hospital, but I get to the hospital, visiting hours are short at the hospital. Right now, she's in the emergency room, which means there's not even visiting hours, so it just weighs heavy on me. It just weighs heavy that she's in the hospital, and I've just got so much going on right now trying to move that I can't just run. But I do intend on going there at some point within the next few weeks, taking a weekend and taking a trip to Mobile. I do that every year for holidays, somewhere in December. I make a little holiday trip down. Nonetheless, everything else is going fine. I've got 2 months left working with Bob. I'm so ready to quit that. The radio station's going fine. I'm not sure what's going to happen after that. I'm still thinking about, Scott Garrett is still here and trying to move here and open a business, and I would really like to kind of help him, work for him, and open a business, and hopefully that can work out. And I'm still doing Drunk Tunes. I don't make money at Drunk Tunes, but it's my passion. I just need to find another job in addition to the radio, or maybe somehow the radio could work out and I end up, full-time at the radio station somehow. You never know what's coming. I just don't know. You never know. Nonetheless, let's spin the wheel. The next song that came up when I hit my iTunes random is a little song off the Boy George's first solo album, Sold. The song is Little Ghost by Boy George, off his very first solo album. I can't tell you how much I love this song. It was not the single, I just love this song. Yeah, let's just play it. Little Ghost by Boy George. Woo!
Freaky boy, here comes a little ghost.
the Rolls Royce. I love that song. Here comes the Little Ghost by Boy George. Here comes the Freaky Boy. Obviously, a song about himself, but I thought it's a song about me too, because he does a whole little verse about makeup and saying God doesn't know how to put on his halo. I love all of it. I love it. I love it. I love it. I loved it in the 90s. I still love it now. So moving is the main thing, and I've had 5 days off. I've got Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday off. I haven't had 5 days off in a long time. But it's not completely off because I'm moving, so it's not like I'm just laying up, relaxing, and enjoying myself. But it's made the move a lot calmer, just knowing I've got these 5 days to move. We moved some stuff today. We're moving stuff every day. So, I've been doing it all month long, just moving a little at a time, little at a time, little at a time. And it's been, been going okay. Then it's, cause for a lot less stressful move than, those times that you move and you have to be out, have to be out of one place on the 30th and you can't get in the other place until the 1st, and you've got to do it all in one day. And it's not one of those, at least. So, Drunk Tunes is going well. We're going to have a Christmas show coming up. There's going to be a Drunk Tunes Christmas show the weekend that's the 10th. I can't remember the date right now off the top of my head, but I know it's, let me see my calendar. And I'll look at my calendar right here. And, the 10th of December is, it's like the 12th, 13th. Yeah, somewhere around there. I think it's the weekend of the 12th and 13th. I don't know if it's Friday or Saturday, but it's that weekend. We're doing a Drunk Tunes Christmas special at the New Movement, I think. I need to do some more comedy. I keep saying that a lot. I need to get myself into a little more stand-up. I've kind of abandoned it. I haven't done just my own little stand-up routine. Well, it's been a few months. It's been whenever I did that last little thing at the New Movement. I don't even remember, but I'm almost out of time. I hope you have a happy Thanksgiving. I hope you eat and spend time. For me, I make a conscious effort to spend Thanksgiving with people who I like. It's a big deal for me. I like to be around people that I enjoy. I don't like to go spend time because I'm obligated to spend it with some blah, blah, blah people. I love you for listening. I'll see you on the next edition of Two Track Tombstone. Leave a comment or a suggestion or whatever you want. I'll see you on the next edition. Where's my...